It is the newest craze. Video app TikTok has taken off globally with more than 1.5 million users here in Australia. But now there's talks within the federal government of banning the platform amid fears the Chinese-owned program is gathering sensitive data from its users.
It's known for lip syncs and dance challenges. You can't come to their land. But now TikTok is being called out as a potential risk to our national security. Cyber experts have raised concerns the Chinese-owned app is mining the data of its 1.6 million Australian users and could be passing on personal information to authorities in Beijing.
It gets things like where you're based, what your email is, what your username is. The big kind of uncertainty at this point is on whether there's other stuff being captured which is not necessarily made completely explicit to the user.
With well over 500 million users, TikTok is the fastest growing social media platform in the world, but it's attracting criticism just as quickly. India has already banned the app, blaming security concerns. Back home, there are plans to haul the company before a Senate inquiry into foreign interference through social media.
Experts are telling us that there are questions for TikTok to answer about the way that it uses the data that is provided to it by its users.
Of particular concern is the app's appeal to children. A third of Australian TikTok users are aged between 13 and 17, sparking fears young people are giving away their data without understanding the risks.
I mean, I don't really care because, like, there's nothing really that important that I care if someone finds out about me.
I don't think there's much personal data that would be used against me, I guess.
People need to be very cautious about the data that they're providing online for the TikTok app or anything else. I'd say to young Australians, have a close look at the terms and conditions.
Late today, TikTok sent us this.
TikTok would never share any user information with any foreign government, including the Chinese government. We've just announced a transparency centre, which is designed to let everyone from policymakers through to users understand exactly what we're doing at TikTok.
But with so many people accessing the app every day, the damage may already have been done. Amber Kinnean for 10 News First.